Hi, Elmo. It's Grandma. It is 3:20, and here I am at DFW.
Okay.
I am going to go to the right here. Here we go to the right, and I am going to take an escalator up to the elevator so I can catch my city bus to London, England from Dallas, Texas. There are the escalators. There's a big city bus out there. And here we go. Riding up. And I'm going to have to take the elevator and find my city bus. So here we go. It's a beautiful day. And as you can see outside, there are city buses out there taking people all sorts of interesting places. So here we are at the top of the escalators, and let's take our elevator, but I've got to see which one to take. I'm not sure. Let's see. There's one there, but I think I'm going to miss it unless I stick my hands in the door. Uh-oh, I might have to stick my hand in the door. Let me see. Oh, we just missed it. The doors have closed. Oh well, that's fine. We'll take the next one. There goes.
Please do not lock the doors. This train is departing.
There goes the elevator. I didn't block the doors.
Next train arrives in 1 minute.
So the next one is in 1 minute, but let's see
what all B and D gates and the
buses
Grand
out
Hyatt
here are doing. Look at that. Oh, I think this one's going to be busy. There's one on the other side. Let's watch.
Please do not block the doors. Allow people to exit.
Let's see if somebody blocks the doors.
Board here for gates A22 through A39, and all C and D gates.
Wow, that's a lot of passengers. Let's see if anybody's going to block the doors. Wow, look how crowded that is.
Please do not block the doors. This train is departing.
Because there goes the elevator.
Please
it's going
do
to go.
Not block
there
the
goes.
Doors. This train is departing.
There it goes. Okay, let's go wait for hours. We're going to go this side. I need to see what is happening over here. If it's really crowded, I might not be able to film. Let's see. Let's hope it isn't too busy. We'll go to the front. Oh, there it is.
Please do not
lock the doors.
Allow people to enter.
See if the doors are going to open. Yes, they're opening. We did it. Okay, let's get on. Here I go. Bridges and road tunnels over there that you can see. I see see bridges and road tunnels. Video because it's getting too long for YouTube. It's already 8 minutes. So I'm going to stop and I'll start in just a minute. I'll do another one in a minute. Okay, bye-bye.